What's up, gang? Finally made it to the track, and here's my three slips. I will add the videos. I had the GoPro on the windshield. I will add those videos on the end of this video. But first time out, I did a 13.22 at 99, 158 light. Second time out, I did a 13.32 at 103 with an 023 light. 60 foot time was slower by 1/10. And the third time out, reaction time was 022. 60 foot time was better. I did a 13.255 at 107, a 103.75. So this little small block held its own. I got it under cover now, got it in here cooled off. I don't see any issues with it. I think it held up. I don't see any leaks. I don't hear any other noises.
Thank you. felt pretty good. Chip light worked right. Looked like I got beat by an LS right at the end. Get this window down, get this helmet off. I'm surprised it hooked up. That was awesome. Been about 12 years since I did that. Man, that worked perfect. I don't know if I pushed the pedal all the way down, but I guess I tried. We'll do it again. We'll see if we can beat our time. Time, the ticket's coming up. We'll see what we did. All the gauges still look good. Thanks, boss. 1322. Nice. 1322 and a 158 light. 60 foot time was 2.039. And I went through at, what was my speed? 99.57 miles per hour. All right, here we are for round two. Light both times. Gotta go. Guys, we're getting ready to go again for the third time. I left the GoPro in the car and it overheated, so I don't know how much it shot of the second time, but it's hot out here, so I run a slower ET of 1332, but my light was a 023 or 024 or something like that. The light was much better. I've got an ET of a miles per hour of 103 on that one. The first one was 99, but for some reason I was a tenth of a second slower. Try not to go through the light this time, staging light. put me up against something I can beat. I'm gonna look like a Kia Spectra or something. That was nice. Let's go see what my time was. Racing for years. Oh no, they put me up against a Dodge Dart, that black one that was just in front of me. He run a 1682. Anyhow, I'll edit this video. I'll get you guys together.